Welcome to the Stormwatch 9 webcast early on a Friday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Scarupa. Elevated fire danger continues through the weekend, and the forecast essentially from what we've seen most of the week remains relatively unchanged. The difference yesterday, quite a few more clouds drifting south, but still some sunshine in southern areas. And a band of clouds making their way through early this morning will mean quite a bit of cloudiness in the northern half of the state, with at least some sunshine in southern areas. Mid-40s to mid-50s today. That has been pretty close to where we've been most of the week. Look for that breeze out of the north and northwest over 20 miles an hour at times to make it feel a bit cooler than that. We get beyond that, and we are looking at clearing skies later tonight and a partly sunny sky for a good portion of the weekend, although clouds will form at times, the occasional overcast, and very similar readings, mid-40s to mid-50s. For high temperatures both days over the weekend. There will be a system passing through the Carolinas this morning that makes its way all the way to the Canadian Maritimes late Saturday night. Notice how some of that moisture starts to bow backward. I think we could be looking at a very slow-moving area of low pressure in our general neighborhood through most of next week, which doesn't mean any all-day rainfalls, but it will mean some scattered mixed showers at times, just depending on the time of day in which they arrive, whether it's late night for snow showers or during the daylight hours as mainly rain showers. So mid-40s to mid-50s, and it does look like we keep this pattern around through Easter Sunday, which is partial sunshine and breezy. From there, does look like we head into a more unsettled pattern early next week, starting Monday, which could last through a good portion of next week.